Praise the Lord. Welcome everyone. Welcome today to the word for today. And the word for today is eternal life. Amen. Let's read the verse for today. Amen. And that is John 3 verse 16. It says, "For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life." Praise the Lord. This is the most translated Bible verse in the Bible. Hallelujah. I believe it contains the entire message of the gospel in a very short and simple way. Yes, there's many verses which we all love, but eternal life is what the Lord has promised to those who believe in him. He said that you will not perish but have everlasting life. Hallelujah. So when you believe in Jesus Christ, it is not just to wait for some day to die and go to heaven. No. When you believe in Jesus Christ and you receive Jesus Christ, there and then you receive eternal life into your spirit. So that life has to change everything about you. Hallelujah. It's like you've received a package wrapped up and enfolded, and it's inside of you. But if you don't know what you have inside of you, you can be carrying around an amazing, valuable treasure and not know the value of it and live an ordinary life. But when you realize what you have inside of you and what you received when you received Jesus Christ, then you will live a victorious life of victory. It's similar to someone who has got a very expensive watch, and they have no idea the value of that watch, and they carry it around, and all they know, they receive this gift. But one day when someone tells them that what you have is worth, you know, $10 million, something like that, their life immediately is changed. Why? Because they have the revelation of what they have. Now I'm coming to you today with the revelation that you have got eternal life in Jesus Christ, meaning that your life here on earth cannot be the same ever again. Because why? Because you have the life of the Son of God inside of you. Let's read another verse here. Let's go to 1 John chapter number 5, verse number 12. It says, "He that has the Son has life. He that has not the Son of God has not life." Look at that. So someone who doesn't have Jesus Christ is seen as lifeless, is seen as dead. Amen. But we have got the Son of God. That means that we have got life. You have got ideas. You have got wisdom. You have got revelation. You cannot perish in life. You cannot perish. Why? Because you have got eternal life in you. Amen. This is the word for you today as you go out. Just take this declaration and say, "I declare that I have got Jesus Christ. I have got the Son of God. Therefore, I have got life. I declare that eternal life is in me, and it is bringing out new solutions and new victories to my life. I do not have death in me, but I have life in Jesus' name. Amen." Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Just keep on meditating on this word, on these scriptures, and run with this word today. Live a victorious life. You have got life, everlasting life within you. Amen. Have a blessed day. I'll be back again tomorrow with another awesome one. Thank you for listening. Thank you for watching. Remember to like, follow, subscribe, and share this word and share this message. If you're not sure about your salvation, you're not sure if you're saved, say the prayer to follow. The greatest miracle is salvation.
Lift up your hands to heaven. Everyone, just lift up your hands to heaven. Hallelujah. And just say this prayer with me. Say, "Lord Jesus, today
I've heard your word,
and I believe that you are the Son of God. I believe that you love me,
that you died for me,
that you rose from the dead for me,
and I take you, Jesus,
as my Lord, as my God, as my King.
As my Savior.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.